today we have a special guest.
Le van a llamar Officer Sam.
What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is pink.
Mine too.
Yeah. I'm Officer Glynn with the Downers Grove Police Department. I'm part of our community-oriented policing unit. We do community outreach programs here at the village. What is one thing that you'll always see on a police officer to know if they are one or not?
A badge.
A badge, right? Because all police officers are supposed to wear badges. We are involved with Officer Patty. We do seatbelt for safety. We do a lot of the things with the Stranger Danger program here. One of the things that we're going to do today is read to a K-1 biliteracy class for Kingsley School. So this is called Peppa Goes Swimming. How many people like to swim? Very good. I like to swim also. We love being a part of the community. Good job. And we look forward to being a part of programs like we are today.
Thank you for coming.
You're very welcome.